Just after winning his first title with the Miami Heat in 2012, LeBron James met with Sports Illustrated writer Lee Jenkins at the Ritz-Carlton for an exclusive interview. The two talked for roughly 45 minutes before a group of guests in tuxedos and dresses asked the NBA champion for photos. Quickly, LeBron realized that a wedding was taking place on the same floor and offered to stop by. Once he arrived, the entire party raised a glass for him and asked him for a toast where he said, "You're getting rings, I'm getting a ring," then took a picture with the bride and groom. Something old, something new, something borrowed, and a guest appearance from LeBron James.